Hi, my name is Jason Arrigo. I'm an applications engineer supporting TI's power modules. Today I'm going to be demonstrating the EVM of the TPSM84824 power module. This power module is ideal for telecom, communications, networking applications, and really just any general purpose power supply powered from 5 volts or 12 volts. The TPSM84824 has an input voltage range of 4.5 volts to 17 volts, an output voltage range from 0.6 volts up to 10 volts, and supports up to 8 amps of output current. It features TI's TurboTrans technology, which allows exceptional transient response, and its small package size of 7.5 millimeter by 7.5 millimeters allows a small total solution size. It also has the ability to be synchronized to an external clock. So now I'm going to demonstrate the TPSM84824 EVM. And I'm going to show the proper connections and the features and components that are on the EVM itself. So when applying input voltage, apply the input to the terminal block on the top of the board. And when connecting the load, connect it to the terminal block on the right of the board. There's also test points for monitoring the input voltage and the output voltage. These are meant for digital voltmeter connections. They're not made for connecting your input voltage or your load to the board because the traces aren't big enough to handle the current. There are socket test points for V-in and V-out for oscilloscope probes and a closely coupled ground. The test points along the left of the board are made to monitor the features of the device, such as enable, power good, and synchronization to an external clock. There are jumper headers on the bottom of the board which show, which allow selection of the switching frequency, the output voltage, and the TurboTrans resistor, which I will demonstrate in a little bit. And also there is footprints on the board on both the top side and the bottom side, which allow adding additional output capacitors if required. So now I'm going to show you how to properly set up the board and measure for transient response. So for this board, I am connected to an input power supply. My load is connected to the output, and I have an oscilloscope for measuring the waveform, the output transient waveforms, and 2 voltmeters for measuring the input voltage and the output voltage. So in order to measure the transient response, I have a scope with a closely coupled ground. And I'm gonna insert this into this output voltage socket, which I pointed out earlier. This is made for measuring transient response. And as I insert that, I have a nice close point to be measuring my transient response. I also am using a current probe on the output current to measure the load step. So now that I have the board connected properly, I'm going to apply an input voltage of 12 volts. So now I've applied a 12 volt input voltage, and now I have 1.2 volts on the output. And now I'm going to apply a transient load step of 2 amps to 4 amps. So what we see on the oscilloscope, the green waveform is the load step, so it's a 2 amp to a 6 amp load step, so 4 amp delta. And on the upper waveform, the pink waveform, we see the transient response. So we see the exceptional transient response when the load step is applied, and then additionally when the load step is released. So as you can see, the TPSM84824 EVM is quick and easy to power up and evaluate. For more information, go to ti.com/powermodules. Thanks for watching.